are some things that have changed for SBA this year? I would say this is probably one of those organizations that's probably changed the most over the past year. I know a lot of us have, you know, want to get back to normal. It's really hard in SBA because of a lot of what we do are events that right now we can't have. So we've had to kind of improvise on some things. Another aspect of what has changed is how we don't really know what the future is going to look like either with some of our events. So that's really been hard for the kids in SGA, just because they were one of the reasons why they joined, is to, you know, kind of put on events and kind of shape the school. And right now we're doing other stuff, but it's way different.
For example, for student sections, we have to mark off every other row and try to social distance as best we can in student sections. And that's also a big reason why we can't do assemblies, because we don't have enough room in the gym. And another big thing that we did due to COVID was prom. We got to do prom and we wore masks and everyone signed waivers, and that seemed to have worked out extremely well.
What keeps me centered and grounded? Honestly, what hasn't changed this year is just the students at Willard are awesome, and just being around them and talking to them and getting, really having the privilege of teaching them again, that hasn't changed, and that really kind of keeps me focused on what really is important. And that part hasn't changed, and I don't think it will change, and that's really what helps me get through this professionally, just being around students. What resources do we use to make sure we are socially distanced? Well, we rely heavily on technology. I mean, we always rely on technology, but we rely on it even more this year.
A lot has changed for my students this year. Normally, we sit in a circle. I have the chairs in a circle. And that's really important to me because it just shows that, like, we're all in this together and we're all a part of the group. But this year we're all spread out in the theater or spread out in the classroom facing the same direction. So that just changes the dynamic of the class. So that's a huge way that this school year's been different.
Some things that I can do in theater, obviously, like, we're still able to be around each other and we're still able to talk to each other, but a big thing that we can't do is, like, all sit together. Usually we all sit in a big circle and we all talk about things, and so this year we have to sit, like, in the theater seats. We're not really in the classroom anymore. I definitely think it affects, we want our community to be safe. We want to make sure that, like, whenever people come, they're able to be safe, and, like, we want to keep ourselves safe too, and not only just the cast, but, like, the crew members that have to be here every night. And, like, we have to think about, like, how are people able to make costumes, how are people able to be, like, in a light booth together for, like, 2 hours, and how are people going to be able to be backstage. So we have to think about, like, all these little things just to make sure that it's safe and people are able to do it.